intact. We do expect that the island will fall because you are only like 20 people. However, our base commander recently rejoined with CA Alex. Welcome back.
God, I love Chinese food.
Alex has a great plan for us here. Working with Logi, the idea is that you would fall back slowly to the base center and hold the base center at all costs against any kind of, you know, invasion or disturbance on the island. But the outposts that are marked for you, those are the outposts themselves aren't like they're not built up really. They're just a couple towers. So it's up to Logi and Command if they want to build those up. I've already told Alex that you can build wherever you like, but I would recommend building up the first two, that being Outpost 5 and Outpost 1, a bit further. But if you want to build something along the middle of the island, that's fine too. Some housekeeping stuff. It's kind of hard to tell from the map, but this island is very vertical. The airstrip is actually raised and elevated, so there's stuff underneath it, like an underpass, and the beaches on the left and right are actually lower than the airfield. You'll see all this once you're in game. There's a ramp that leads up to the upper levels near the northern ATC tower. The cliff sides, hopefully you can find the path, but there is a small path you're meant to take there up until you get to the outposts for infantry. Being a small island, we're actually quite mobile here, so every squad will have, you know, their own Humvees to drive around. There's also plenty of extra Humvees if you need. Those are unarmed though. As well as respawns will be happening right near ATC North in the middle of the base center. I'll be handling respawns for that. And if you need to rejoin your squad on the other side of the island, you're welcome to take extra Humvees if there's a lot of you. Or there'll be bikes for you to take out if you're like one or two people to just catch up with your squad since the island's so small. But I mean, we're just going to be hanging out, fixing some stuff, refueling some stuff. Some good bants. Don't think I missed anything else. There's not too much. Any questions?
Yeah, I don't really have a specific question, but I'd like to raise the secret submarine base due west of our current position.
It's a secret, don't worry about it.
I don't know how you're aware of it, because it's a secret, so... Yes, thank you. For Logi, there you have MRAPs. You can load anything you want into the MRAPs, whether it's the turrets or ammo boxes. You have fortify tools. The SL will have to pick one up. You'll see a box at your feet. And you can also repair anything if there's something to be repaired. But that'll probably just be your own vehicle.
Is that all? Your Eminence?
That's about it. Oh, we're also expecting a shipment of mail from the mainland here shortly. It's going to be some great new food coming in for the base mess hall. So keep an eye out for that, please.
Those guys with the defects.
My anime was coming in that shipment, but whatever.
We have a couple of volumes of manga coming, yes.
Yeah!
We'll be sinking that ship.
Doomed.
Please don't sink that ship. My GPU's on that ship. I've waited 6 months.
For Kennedy, obviously you'll be landing and touching off from MCAS Kerama, but if for whatever reason things get a little hot there is a secondary strip for you to visit at the south if you look on the very southern island.
There's also an airstrip on the mainland. Sorry, talking over you, but there's an airstrip on the mainland. At least I think that's an airstrip. Is that to be ignored by him?
Yeah, that's actually like a destroyed World War II airfield. I don't think you can actually really land.
If I have to land at the Air Force base in the south, I assume there are like services there to like rearm and fuel.
Yes.
Okay.
There'll be full trucks, yeah. You can also, you can change your pylons when you get in game.
Sweet.
Any technical questions for me?
No.
Cool. Alex, do you want to go straight in game?
I'm just pretty much going to say, Bravo, you're going to have the south and western side, and Alpha is going to have the north and eastern side. Just go over to your outpost to start, as Khaki said. go to outpost 5 and outpost 1, and then I'll finagle the lodges to build defenses places. You're probably gonna have one person each from each engineer squad to deal with it, and this one the squad leaders can fit down the places a bit more accurate, because I'm just gonna be holding up in the ATC tower. And yeah, I could probably go in from there.
Question for the engineers, and I don't know if we can't answer this yet, but I recall the last time we did the fortify tool to set up bases, we were told not to set up trenches because it could fuck with what you guys are doing. Should we avoid setting up trenches and just wait for fortify tool in placements and stuff?
I'm going to do is the discretion. If it isn't going to be like horrendously broken or like just breaking the map, essentially, because it's very narrow and very vertical. Just use the trenching tools and stuff like that, and MMGs and sandbags.
Can you remove trenches? I actually don't know.
Yeah, you can.
Yes.
Oh, can you remove them? Okay.
Is that anyone can,
no.
Or is
I
that
would say wait.
Or is that Zeus can remove them?
We can dig them down.
You can dig them down with an E-tool.
Okay.
An E-tool, eh?
Okay.
I would say, yeah, wait for a lodgy, though, if it's, like, around the outpost or something, just because it'll save time for them.
I have drawn the roads a bit more, so if it could be a bit more easy to see with the red and blue lines. And, yeah.
Yeah, it does help. It's a bit crusty with just all the mountains marked everywhere.
Yeah.
Oh, why the hell? They are not all mountains. Why the hell are they marked as such?
The map is easier if you turn off map textures in the top right.
We'll take us in. Also, Calvin is joining me as extra Zeus today, just so you're all aware. If you need anything, ping us in-game, and we'll come fix it.
Penis.
Otherwise, have a great day. Stay hydrated. Make sure you put on some sunscreen. And let's maintain this island.
Oh, I have no radios. There's a radio. Oh, that's a lot of radios. Oh my god. Why? I have too many radios. I have four radios. So I'm a dumb.
Call sign Cheekbuster, hello.
What?
Self out, we'll come in.
Call sign Cheekbuster, hello.
I hear you.
Can't be talking to me. Nah. What?
The fucking stutter?
What, what radio channel are we on? Because I have four.
Let's walk over here.
Don't want to have four videos, so I'm gonna ditch a few of these.
So the only one that you need is to have a long range for air.
Mm-hmm. Is air two?
Let's go to
air three or.
Let's just use channel 11, second platoon.
Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna put that there, on that, and on that. Okay. So then I'm gonna get rid of that and that. Cool. Channel 11 check.
11 check.
Okay.
Do you copy?
This. Okay.
Yep,
okay.
I hear you.
Cool.
Okay. What should I stay on the other long range one as well?
I have to choose if I want a gun or if I want to be able to laze my own targets.
I usually don't listen to
So I think for these practice targets.
What if they, like, command wants to call Zeus? Is that a thing we're doing this mission?
Probably gonna go.
Wait, hold on. You mean like on the pylons and
okay, yeah, so it doesn't have a built-in laser type.
Yeah, I mean,
laser,
I just spawned myself a second, I got,
which
well,
is
I got a
just
148
wrong,
and 152.
But whatever.
I think I'm going to ditch my tank though, since it's kind of
so
useless.
The middle pod on the bottom
yeah,
can
I'll
either be the gun, because
well,
it doesn't have an internal gun, or a targeting pod that has a laser.
Talk amongst each other.
Cool.
Which
well,
is,
or we can hop
I say
on a Discord call.
No gun, take the laser.
Yeah.
What was that?
Yeah, this works for me.
It's a radio.
It's a present from God.
I've got one.
I have four radios.
Now you've got five.
No.
I'm complaining.
Okay.
Okay. The only one you need. The only one is the forward air. So
yeah.
You ditch the rest.
You literally, yeah. So. Cool. Do you want me to, I don't know, take off, start doing touch and goes first? Or do you want to wait a little
bit?
I'm
going to go up into the tower. Get your pods all sorted out and then check in, okay?
Yeah. Not actually leave enough room. I'm gonna move this. What is this truck? This is the refuel truck.
Okay, I should go over my like rough plan with you as well. Okay. Stop. Oh, I'm gonna use pings. Yeah, I feared a couple people pinging.
Can you give me a lift to ATS south?
If you can fit in, yes.
How do you tell where it's coming from?
Prepare and.
No, there's no seats. I can't get in the back.
Sorry. Calvin, if you when there's a ping that comes through, it
shit.
It makes like a huge, it makes a player icon huge. And also, if you look on the left side under the like asset list, it usually blinks their name.
Kennedy, this landing strip is PogChamp.
Yeah, it's pretty great.
Just this whole fucking map is crazy.
Kennedy, this is God. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. What's up?
Can you just ping real quick? I want to see what it looks like.
Sure. Give me 1 second, 2 seconds. Apply that. Oh, this is gonna take a while. 4, 5, 6, 7. Coming right in the middle of the menu. 9, 10, 11. Here comes a ping.
Thanks, Kennedy.
No problem. Alright, Volk, Misfits, ready to go. Do you want me to take off? Do you want me to hold for a bit?
Just hold for the time being, I'm still getting to the ATC tower.
Copy. Doing over there, BSL.
Also, you may have to take the machine gun as well, because I think you lost the dodgy first info time being.
Misfit, this is ATC Kerama.
ATC Kerama, Misfit, go ahead.
Taxi runway 24, hold short.
Hold short of the runway, Misfit.
Misfit, runway is clear. Clear to take off. Get everyone.
Clear for takeoff, Misfit. Hello.
Misfit, control.
Go for Misfit.
Misfit, proceed, hold Montana.
Hold Montana, Misfit.
Misfit control.
Go ahead.
Please observe emissions protection. We've had word that there's a civilian been located on the island who has evidently sabotaged our SAM site. So please hold emissions for the current time.
Misfit copies.
Suggest, Misfit, that you scan the area using your passive detection in order to try and route out anything that might be coming our way. Misfit, proceed, hold Iowa.
Hold Iowa, Misfit. And, are the Japanese running MI-8 supply choppers?
I'll find out. Unknown at this time, shadow those helicopters, over.
Copy, it's an MI-8, it just departed the old World War II airbase.
Understood, Misfit, please continue observing.
Misfit, that definitely has a Russian star on it.
Misfit, if that helicopter proceeds closer to the island than the secret submarine base, then smoke it.
Misfit copies. Would you like me to still head to Iowa or just follow this chopper for now?
Say again, Misfit?
So you want me just to shadow this chopper for now?
Understood. If that chopper approaches closer than the secret submarine base, you're cleared to smoke it.
Copy
we believe that chopper to be Chinese of origin. Chinese, over.
Copy. Misfit, the bogey is currently heading southeast from the Japanese airbase over the main island.
Understood, Misfit. Continue observing.
Misfit.
Go ahead, Misfit.
That helicopter disappeared. Like, it was there and I watched it just disappear.
Okay, Misfit, understood. Return hold Texas, please.
Texas, Misfit. Was Texas? Yeah, that's what I figured.
Misfit, if you get a chance to laze and try your weapon systems out against these targets that are floating in the ocean, your weapon's clear.
Copy that. Any preference on which target first?
Negative, Misfit. At your leisure.
Copy. Start with a close target, give a show to the boys.
Understood, Misfit.
Bombs away. that's neat. Good job, target pod.
Misfit, that looked like a solid kill from our position. We can't see the target directly, but it looked okay. Misfit, you're no longer clear against targets within the actual island. Use the ones around the perimeter, over.
Copy that. I just spotted the helicopter again. It's over the submarine base.
Can you confirm that, Misfit?
It's confirmed. I'm looking at it right now. It's flying towards the island. That's two.
Understood, Misfit.
Helicopter is splashed.
Misfit, what's your anti-air armament remote?
That is now five air-to-air missiles remaining out. Let's talk about this shit.
Misfit, reports of boats in the area southwest of Bravo moving east. Can you confirm if they're fishing boats or otherwise?
Command, these are LCVPs. Those are landing craft. I've got two more helicopters coming from the old airbase.
Misfit, make an attack against the helicopters and then move against the boats. Misfit again, your priority tasking is the aircraft at this time.
Last two helos going for the boats. We've got boats to the east and the west. What the fuck is up with this starting pod?
Misfit, for your information, both of those wrecks landed on the south end of the runway, so make your landings from north to south of us.
So one's got enemy aircraft in the AO, engaging.
Understood, Misfit. Misfit, can you report your status in relation to those aircraft?
We have downed all the aircraft and working over the boats now.
Understood, Misfit. Can I get an ammo check when you finish with the boats?
Roger that.
Misfit, we've got Alpha reporting boats in the ocean to the east side of the island.
Copy that, we're engaging now.
Copy that, Misfit. Misfit, in case it wasn't clear, you're clear to make whatever radar emissions you need to at this time.
Copy. if it's engaging a couple of BTRs that are swimming in the south.
Understood, Misfit.
Control Misfit ammo report.
Go ahead, Misfit.
Misfit has 3x laser guided bombs, 10x laser guided rockets, and 1x air to air missile remaining.
Did you say 1x AA remaining?
That's affirmative, 1x air to air missile.
Misfit, let's get you landed. Land north to south and taxi for rearm.
Copy. Misfit on final, runway 20. Had their board. We're gonna engage Marine aircraft. We're gonna defend ourselves real quick.
Understood, Misfit.
Misfit splashed one. There's another aircraft I don't have any missiles for.
Understood, you have no gun either, yeah?
Correct.
Okay. You might have to come in for a landing.
Be advised, I'm noticing on my sensors probably another group of 3 boats coming in from the east. They're coming in from the far east, so it'll take them a while to get here.
Understood, Misfit.
It's Landon, Tax, and Amir. Misfit is rearmed, we're ready to go, we've swapped out the laser for a gun. Command, this is Misfit, how do you hear?
We have a landing taking place on the southern coast of the island. You're clear against all naval targets in the AO.
Copy that. I think I've also got a couple air targets coming in from the east.
Air targets are always priority.
And Misfit have dealt with those helicopters. What side of the island was that landing taking place on again?
All across the south side of the island, over. Misfit SU-25 in the air over flying base.
We got him.
Misfit, there are BTRs making an approach against the south shore now. You're clear against anything in that naval invasion.
Come on. I've got two BTRs on the south shore that I'm working on right now.
Understood, Misfit.
Command Misfit. Command Misfit.
Go ahead, Misfit.
I've got three fishing boats on the south side that are right up on the shore, but I can't confirm if they're civilian or not.
If you suspect any civilian activity, don't open fire. The infantry can handle it.
Copy.
Misfit, Bravo reporting that they might have seen fast movers to the north of the island, over.
Copy. Hard bitch.
Misfit, just so you know, we've got paratroops have just landed directly on my position ATC south, so I may go dark, over.
Copy. Godspeed.
Misfit FAC, I think we've cleared the immediate problem here.
Copy that.
Misfit, can I get an ammo check?
Zero air-to-air ammo. I'm working the gun over on a jet right now, and 6 laser guided rockets and 2 laser guided bombs.
Understood, Misfit. Once you've dealt with that fast mover, we'll get you landed. Misfit, can I get a readout of your ammunition at this time?
3 laser-guided missiles, 2 laser-guided bombs, 0 gun, and 0 air-to-air.
Expand your ammunition dumb against the south shore, please. We've got a Hind fast moving northwest at this time, pulling west.
Yeah, I can't do anything about that.
Are you out of gun ammo as well, over?
Affirm.
Okay, go and land at the southern airbase. Do not land at this airbase, it's too hot.
Yes, we copies. I'll be back.
And his misfit back in the air just splashed to that enemy helo.
Misfit, I saw that and I have a semi, thank you.
Go ahead, Misfit. The long-range scope is clear for the moment. Anything on the island you need taken care of?
Wait one, I'll find out. Is it possible for you to change your pylons at the southern base?
Yes, it is. I just changed off of laser-guided bombs, but what do you want me to need? What do you need?
What do you have in place of laser-guided bombs?
Another set of air-to-air missiles. So now I have a total of 9 air-to-air missiles and 24 laser-guided rockets, which I've been using to great effect on BTRs and landcraft.
Understood. Can I get you to pick up some cluster bombs? Is that something that you have available to you?
Yes, that is an option. I can go pick up a couple. You want just 2 of those? 4 of those?
Say again, over.
How many cluster munitions?
Misfit, say again, over.
How many cluster munitions would you like?
Misfit, say again, over.
Command, this is Misfit. How many cluster munitions would you like? Command, Misfit, radio check. Command, this is Misfit, radio check. Command, this is Misfit on channel 1. How do you hear? there any call signs on this net? Over.
Go, Farmus. Go ahead.
Is any call sign been able to reach command? I am unable to reach FAC on FACnet.
Negative. I'm where I thought FAC was, and I don't see him, so I think he may have gotten killed.
Understood. His last order was we were trying to figure out if you guys would like any cluster munitions or not.
Alpha, yes, cluster munition, the living shit out of the South Beach. I'll try and get an accurate marker for you.
Copy. Are you guys able
to... Logi. You broke up. Say again.
Alpha, are you going to be able to laze that, or would I need to laze it myself?
Do yourself.
Copy.
Come on, Alpha. Command to Alpha. Standby, I'm trying to get you an accurate marker. Misfit, this is Alpha.
Go for Misfit.
Mark, cluster these bastards. It's on the, it should see it right to the right of the, target's marker.
Alpha, your mark is seen. I am rearming for cluster munitions at the airbase right now. ETA, 2 mics.
Copy, we'll send suppressor for now.
Advice, touch his bed.
The radio check.
Hi.
Huh?
Pretty sure we've got some jamming going on.
I'm going to try and get Alpha to fall back then.
Alpha, Bravo, do you read? Yeah, Sharky?
Yeah?
I would go ahead and head back north. I can go talk to Alpha. I can't contact my teams. And you need to be less dead than I do.
Copy that. Go down to Alpha, get them to fall back to supply point Bravo.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Side Logi. Man, this is Alpha.
This is Bravo.
Whoa, what's the current standing on orders?
Get the fuck out now.
Alpha copies.
Alpha, this is Misfit.
This is Alpha, go ahead.
Confirm your mark is still accurate, over.
This accurate.
Copy that. Cluster munition inbound, ETA 30 seconds.
Radio chat long range.
Man, this is Misfit, I hear you.
Check long range.
Back, Bravo, I read.
Man, this is Misfit.
Check long range.
Baji here is on long range.
Long range? Check long range?
This is Bravo Redo.
Radio check?
Back Bravo, back Bravo. Misfit, Bravo.
Bravo, this is Misfit, how do you hear?
Any command or Bravo, we have multiple hits over flying base center requesting support.
Bravo, this is Misfit. I have no air-to-air weapons at this time. The last cluster bomb's going out, and then I'm heading back for where we are. That's call sign saying misfit. I hear you 5x5. How do you hear me?
DR south on the runway. You'll see it. Command, this is Alpha.
Any call signs that can hear me? This is Misfit on channel 1. How do you hear?
How fucked is this radio right now?
It's readable.
No.
radios aren't working, so yeah.
Alpha 2, you've got a lot of casualties down here, maybe you can get some help.
No, fuck me, dudes. Fuck me. Okay. Keep the daggers just in case, because the daggers are fucking great. Fucking AMRAMs.
Thank you. Your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
So what airbase?